Today's scripture reading is going to be from hymnal number 800. I'll read the light verse. I am the true vine. My Father is the vine dresser.
Every branch in me that does not bear fruit, he takes away. And every branch that bears fruit, he prunes it, that it may bear more fruit.
You are already clean because of the word which I have spoken to you.
Abide in me, and I in you. As a branch can bear fruit of itself, and let us abide in the vine.
I am the vine, you are the branches. He who abides in me, and I in him, he bears much fruit. For apart from me, you can do nothing.
If anyone does not abide in me, he is thrown away as a branch and dries up. And they gather them and cast them into the fire, and they are burned.
If you abide in me, my word abide in you. Ask whatever you wish, and it shall be done for you.
By this my Father glorified, that you bear much fruit, and so soon to be my disciples.
Just as the Father has loved me, I have also loved you. Abide in my love.
You keep my commandments, you will abide in my love, just as I have kept my Father's commandments and abide in